The following documentary presents new developments in neuroscience and a solution to the many current unsolved problems in physics. While it keeps clear of metaphysical correlations and is solely focused on scientifically verifiable data, it also has philosophical repercussions pertaining to life, death, and the origin of the universe. Due to its many layers and density in presentation, it may require multiple viewings to fully comprehend its implications, even though considerable effort has been made to simplify the complex scientific concepts that are discussed. Furthermore, I would like to thank the author for allowing me to follow and report on his work, as he wanted to remain dedicated.
That's how it is. Northridge, California. Mr. Moore, we out here doing it thing. 19-year-old media executive, how was that? Now that's success. I just pray and thank the Lord every night for that. To wake up and be 19, run my own media company. I mean, I'm living a life. Feet up, kicking it in class. On a wild side surf, cool, cruising. Oh, yeah, it's so beastie right now.
We're on the run, and I'm about to lose it. She's like a gun, and she ain't afraid to use it. Come on, we'll catch our very last train, light our very last flames, and we'll knock it all back and forget our names. This is our last night, and it's one last fight. We're the last one. The last one standing.